Why can't cells stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Lingshan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Cep mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Cep threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Cep? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Cep.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I like how the dome is destroyed now, and it's not like a fake sky, and actually there just is no dome. You know, this is what every video game could look like. And it drives me crazy that games are made for consoles first, and then we get these crappy botched ports to PC. Let me get this straight, you have the strongest in consumer hardware, and yet you're developing for 8-year-old consoles that are only running on 512 megabytes of RAM. And yes, you heard me right, that's what they're running on. It's like, I see it as a developer's, sort of their, lack of a better term, their duty to improve gaming. And holding it back by developing things for consoles is not improving anything. When every game could look like this, because this is what, you know, technology can do nowadays. Oh, that was really close to me. But yeah, that just drive me crazy. If you're making games, you kind of have to push things forward. If you're not pushing things forward, you're holding everything back. You know, I haven't tried the shotgun yet. I want to try it. And I need arrows. A lot. I haven't seen any enemies yet. Jesus, what is going on? It's like a massive war. Also, am I the only person that finds this setting a lot more interesting than Crysis 1's just random tropical island setting? Basically, you have a subtropical rainforest, a temperate rainforest, in the middle of a broken down city. That's kind of cool to me. Hey, enemies. And there are aliens. That it? I think that's it. Oh, fuck yes. I need those arrows. Hopefully no one sees me here. I love this bow so much. I managed to chop down a tree with that too. Is that all of them? Let's just hope that's all of them. Well, if it's not, I'll be able to try out the shotgun now. That is a lot of electricity. It's dangerous, but it looks so pretty. Pinch rifle. All right, because I shot someone with a bow real close to that. We have a pinch rifle. Holy shit. Trading.
I'm not taking damage.
Can I really not take damage right now?
Weapons are more powerful.
I'm really not taking damage. Holy shit, okay, yeah, they definitely are stronger now. Jesus.
It's over.
Is that, yeah, stronger enemy, surprise. Shit. Ugh. I don't want this. You know what? He's a robotic, right? Mechanical? Then have electricity. Ow. Okay, yeah, that didn't work like I thought. Yeah. Oh, I can. Okay, that does work like I thought. You can just kind of shock them, then take their gun and just kill them. I didn't know that. That's awesome.
ASAP. The situation is out of control.
It didn't work, but the Ceph hive mind is pure energy. If I let them in a little more, I can take that power for myself.
Prophet, come back to me and listen. I've got more details on Archangel. It's already in transfer orbit. It could be on us within the hour. We also know cells evacuated everywhere but a single facility about 5 clicks from here. It must be a command point for the satellite. Get me inside, and we can shut Archangel down together. Are you with me on this, soldier?
Yes, ma'am.
What is going on? Well, it looks like a giant battle between the cell and the Ceph. Might as well mark them all out. Then go apeshit with this gun, go ahead and try it out. I can't mark these guys. Oh shit. Put that away. Oh. Alien minigun. Alright, I like this. Is there a split function? Yes, there is. Is it gonna be like a rocket or something? All these helicopters and shit blowing up in the background are real distracting. I keep thinking it's an enemy about to attack me. Looks good though. I'm afraid to take this inside. Oh, okay, it's not rockets or anything. Definitely strong. Oh. Not that. Didn't last long. I wanted to try out the regular minigun setting again. I still don't have any Typhoon ammo. That disappoints me. Do I have any? Right, I got a rocket. Ooh. Alright, screw this. There's no Typhoon ammo, so give me that M60. Can't. There we go. Trying to detach it. Someone's right behind me. Where'd it go? Did it jump out the window? Eat my turret. Man, they all seem to get bottlenecks coming inside here. I see you. Yeah, you think you're being real clever trying to be stealthy. That shit don't work. Okay, I could just sit here and watch everything exploding and falling apart around me, and for some reason that's oddly peaceful. I'm a fucked person. This thing is too slow. Oh. There's enemies around too, awesome. I didn't know that. Anyone alive? Nope, you're all dead. Awesome. Ooh, C4. Alright, apparently I can't carry a rocket launcher and C4 at the same time. You know, I never tried the C4. Okay, that's the turret I'm hearing. I'm gonna try the C4 now. I don't want the scope on this. All of these explosions! Someone say explosions? Nah, I'm not Mr. Torg. Ow! That was, I know that was a pretty high fall, but I didn't think it would hurt that badly. Hey, you. Oh. Get back here, come on. Oh, wait. Fuck. That's awesome. Hey, everyone, come get me. You're too close. Back up. I want to use this some more. Aw, too far away. Well, I was trying to blow up the barrels in there, it didn't quite work. Or it did work, it just took a while. Oh, I totally reloaded. Oh shit, this is full auto. I didn't know that. Awesome. Punch. I'm not... There we go. I couldn't shoot for some reason. I feel like my sensitivity is a little bit too low. Controls, mouse. Alright, let's try that. Bring out my inner Twitch. Washing machine! Why can't every game look this good? As a PC gamer, I legitimately am disappointed that every game doesn't look this good.
My unit! The Seth disabled our APC! Can you... We need help, Prophet! I don't know what... I don't think this is a survivable situation!
Hang in there. 5 minutes, okay? Just 5 more minutes.
Claire? Awesome.
Claire! God damn it!
I can drive this. Fuck yes, Doom Buggy! Kinda awkward to drive. Oh. Whoa! Awkward to drive is right, damn. I just completely did a 180 in the air. Took no damage whatsoever on that. That was kinda awesome. Oh, rubble. Not sure what's blowing up behind me, but I don't like it. Woohoo! Building ramp! This is the best suspension? The best suspension on any Doom Buggy ever. Just Prophet, crashing all everywhere, doing giant jumps, don't give a fuck.
Prophet?
Irene, give me a second.
Prophet, thank God. We're taking heavy losses. Romeo 12 has set up a perimeter, but... Prophet, it's hopeless. There's no end to them. The Seth just keep coming.
Oh shit. 5-star landing. I saw that rocket. Whoa! Okay. Alright, I get it. You got a rocket launcher. You made your point. You can stop it. No. Stay the fuck down. Aw, can I not continue with my... Did I kill him? I did. Alright, I think I do want a scope. What's this? Ooh, a thermal scope. I didn't know that's what that was. Awesome. But I already have thermal. Ow, what? Okay. I know you have rockets, but you don't have to be so fucking rocket happy. Especially when you're hitting me with the said rockets. Are you? There you are. This scope really does not help at all. Get up there. Oh, for fuck's sake. There. Whatever, just as effective.
New wave! From the north! It's hopeless! We're never getting out of here! Listen up! You will keep that negative horse shit off my airwaves, or I will personally send you to fight the Ceph yourself as a one-man front line. Do you understand me?
No. He's right. This is hopeless.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought those would be stairs over there, and it wasn't stairs. Probably make that fall. Did I just die? No, okay.
Romeo 1. We have a vulture prepped and ready for evac. Over.
Michael! You came back!
Romeo Actual. This is Romeo 1. Please observe standard radio protocol on this channel. Over.
Whatever you say, Romeo 1. Over.
Wait a minute, did I read that right? Oh, fuck yes. Slug ammo and voltage ammo. Awesome. I'll have to give that a go. Doomuggy! With a bunch of ammo and stuff around it. Ooh, a tire. Hurrah. Don't know why I got so excited about a tire, but alright. This one has guns on it. Only 36 ammo? Aw, disappoint. So, rocket launcher. Eat this! I'm running into Half-Life 2 a lot. However, you guys aren't important. You can't follow me. So I'm recording at 25 frames right now. Oh fuck. I'm recording at 24 frames right now, but I'm playing at 50.
Ready for takeoff. Over.
Prophet, evacuating Romeo 12 from defensive position. Over.
Copy that, Cycle.
Shit. Is that? Can I drive that? Fuck yes. A hit. What? That really just killed me full of shit. How did a fucking tank take one hit and get insta-killed from it? No way, that's bull. Alright, where are you, motherfucker? I'm coming for you. I gotta run you over. This isn't how it works. Yeah, well, now you're dead. Eat it, fucker. I don't know what you are. You can eat it, too. And also not blow up. It's not shooting at me. What's it shooting at? Biggest threat, so I'll get rid of it. Problem solved. Oh, hello. Get off that turret. Speaking of turret. And I have a long way to go. Button. Wait. Oh, I thought that was a person. Well, it looks like at one point there was humans over here, but not anymore. Screw this thing. Dune buggies. Why did they give me two of them? It's like this game was made for co-op, but then they didn't include the co-op. That was critical. Fuck that shit. Goodbye. I'm away! Wow, that's horrible aiming. I don't think I can move it. Can I drive it over? Hurt! Oh, I think I have a chance to do that. Is this dune buggy smoking? I really hope I don't kill myself by doing this. Aw, I think there's an invisible wall. Yeah, darn. Oh, whatever. Ooh, what's that?
Prophet, landing zone is hot. There's an external generator powering the air defenses. Can you put a shell through it? Over.
I'll see what I can do.
Let's go ahead and try this new weapon on that big guy. Holy shit. He's still alive? Nah, I just fell over. I don't think I need to waste my time. Ugh. Excuse me. Don't think I need to waste my time with the rest of them. I don't want to drop the shotgun. I want to try these, different rounds.
Status.
Confused. He's not making a lot of sense. Don't think he knows where he is or who we are. But physically he's fine. I think he's shell-shocked. He was holed up dead center of a Ceph hot zone. No idea how he survived that onslaught.
Are you still alive? Die! There we are. Now what is blowing up around me? I'm gonna be able to get an incinerator. I saw one of those enemies around. What? Ouch. Oh. Get down. Oh. Am I using... Yeah, I am using electric. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Yeah, no. I'm wasting ammo on these guys. It doesn't do anything. Weird. It's kind of disappointing. Reaper cannon. I don't know why that amuses me so much. It's like a deadly game of hide and seek. Aw. Well, I know an easy way to get rid of them though. There we are. Fire! I think this is probably my favorite weapon in the game. Can't say that with certainty.
Archangel will have Liberty Dome lock on in 10 minutes. Move it, Prophet.
We need more men up here! They've all pulled out!
I should have known I could rely on you. Make a brilliant decision. Archangel is a threat to us all. We must act quickly. We've come too far. We cannot lose everything now.
Prophet, landing zone is still hot. The tower has multiple aerial weapon systems covering my vector. You've got to disable them. Over.
Roger that. Psycho, the Ceph have gone quiet. What's going on?
The Ceph have disengaged the target. No intel or motivations. Over.
Oh geez, there's a lot of enemies around. So I like how those guys just had their back facing the giant metal door that just opened and got hacked. Like, lol, whatever, don't care. Alright, fuck going stealth. I have a flamethrower. I'm gonna use it. This is the best thing. Oops. Okay, why can't I fucking hack that thing? That's really getting annoying. Alright, well, fuck that. Damn it. Hello. Wait a minute. What? Get down there. Oh, the grenades. Now your turret is mine. Now what are you doing over here? Having some fire? Of course. Oh, it's fun while it lasted. Whoa! Ouch. A razor sniper with a Gauss cannon. No, that doesn't mean run away. Holy shit. I am way too easily amused at this game. Everything about it. 5 minutes. Ow. No one around? Ooh. Alright. I really want to try these shotgun shells. In fact, I'm just going to shoot and kind of see what they are. I'm assuming they're just one solid slug. No, that's just like buckshot. Why do they call it slugs? Do they call it slugs? Ammunition? Solid slug ammo. Yeah, that is. Those are not slugs. I don't want to drop this. Ah, fuck it. It only has 2 shots left. Really want to use it and everything, but fucking Typhoon. Alright, let's go ahead and try these. Is that what I need to do? Explosive barrels everywhere. Constant C4. I'm assuming that's what I have to do.
Defenses down. You're free to land.
Copy that. Now make your way to the control station. Hurry up. Lift should still be functional. Over.
I think they just landed. Over. Yeah, they just landed up there. All right. Not that way. I see where I need to go, and I see a bridge. Is it, like, destroyed? Ah, can't jump that high. Man, psycho? Prophet, you're black. You're supposed to be able to jump a lot higher than that. Ah. Now, why was it so... Okay, what was so hard about putting the nav point here instead of over there? I could have wandered around forever without knowing what the fuck to do. People probably did, actually. Get shocked. You know, I don't really notice much of a difference between this shotgun ammo and the other shotgun's ammo. Shotgun's ammo? Ooh, more Typhoon ammo. Can I really carry 2 Typhoons? Nah. I seriously can't tell the difference between these. It doesn't look like it's actually switching, though. Yeah, I see 28 shells. Yeah, it's still using the regular shotgun ammo. That's actually really, really annoying.
Emergency procedures in progress. All remaining cell operatives must evacuate to subterranean containment facility 5 Epsilon 9.
Stop it.
All personnel commit to post emergency roll call in T-minus 15 minutes.
It looks like Archangel only got off a partial charge. About 5%. Just under the threshold for a chain reaction with Ceph energy. We got lucky. Very lucky.
Is that all he's got?
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
Stage 3?
I needed you. I needed all of you to help me escape my cell prison. My children were mindless while I slept. Shutting down Archangel was the last thing I needed from you. And for that, I must thank you.
What? What are you talking about? Rash.
Projecting stage 3 simulation.
The third and final stage.
The beam. It's powering. Oh my god. It's an Einstein-Rosen bridge. A goddamn wormhole to the M33 galaxy.
And there's something big coming through.
Back in the safe house, when I couldn't get a read on you, you said it was because you were the suit's creator. But that's not it, is it? How long has it been going on? Extending your life with nanotech, with Ceph DNA. Do you have any idea what you've become? You were battling the Ceph hive mind, just like me. Except, you lost. They absorbed you. And now you're one of them.
You have something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have. Oh, understand. And how soon?
Breaking from the tower! Red ships, 3 o'clock, move!
Come on!
Get us out of here!
This is gonna get a bit sticky!